with the gun, and like you don't put your fingers there, so you put it like that.
Yeah, this is one hand.
It depends. Like if you use the two hands, so like I don't know how to explain it. With this, you can need to put it under like this side of the body. When you're ready to shoot, then you make this pose. That's the demonstration of the guy. So to conclude, I already walked you through how to hold the gun in a right and safe way. So if you are in a battle of war, we don't know when we have to war. When there's a gun, you can just grab it like what I told you. And maybe there is a zombie apocalypse, you need to shoot their heads.